at this stop on our field trip, we're examining the Ordovician Cool Creek Formation, which is a limestone unit. It formed in relatively shallow water in the Ordovician, and we're on the south flank of the anticline. You can see that the rocks are dipping, and they're dipping in that direction, which is to the south. Now, there are a couple of things to note here. One of the neat features about this outcrop are some fossils that are found here, and you can see them right here, and here, and here. These are algal stromatolites. They're actually finger stromatolites. They look like fingers, and they have little laminated layers in them. They form from algae that trap sediment in the Ordovician on the ocean floor in the Ordovician. And they're commonly associated and found in shallow water carbonate units. There's one other feature to note here, though, and that's right here, which is a little nodule. That little tan nodule there is chert. It's composed of silica. The limestone is composed of calcium carbonate, mostly calcite. The chert is composed of silica. It's microcrystalline quartz. And it formed diagenetically after the rock formed. You had flute water come in and cause precipitation of this chert, and you get these nodules. Chert is very hard, has a hardness of about 7 on Mohs scale. And what do people use chert for? Well, Native Americans use chert for arrowheads, for example.